course, like to have beaten India in India would have been a special thing. We left a little bit out there. I think a couple of chances and a couple of times where we could have really put ourselves going forward and given our all. But I mean, looking forward to Spain. The vibe is very, very good in the group. We've had a few days to recover, rest. Just done a pretty nice session before our game tomorrow. The boys are ready. As I say, a lot of happy boys, a lot of excited people to play in that last game tomorrow.